Hello, everybody. Once again, this is Fred Monkwa coming to you from our studios in Chicago with another edition of Bull Talk on Allen TV. As usual, I'd like to say good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and good night, depending on where you are around the world. I hope you enjoyed the short musical segue into the show today. I picked that song intentionally to fit what we want to talk about today, which is living in harmony. We know that in Nigeria in the last month, if not two, if not three, there's been a lot of tribal tension. And shamefully, it's tribal tension that is created by people who are using their tribe members on both sides, not just one side, to gain political points. Bull Talk on Allen TV wouldn't be serving the people if I just sit back and all I do is criticize what's going on. And I've done quite some of that. But in a country like Nigeria, when you very candidly criticize something from a standpoint that it needs to be criticized, because of the way we've been oriented, people tend to take it as being anti their tribe instead of listening to the logic or lack thereof of what you're saying before they make up their point, their minds. In today's edition, I'm bringing in guests for the first time into Bull Talk on Allen TV. And it's guests that will help us talk about this tribal tension going on between Igbos and Yorubas in Nigeria and help us find a way forward. But even while I say that, the guests are not here to agree. The only thing I can promise you is that the discussion is going to be civil. You're going to be listening to civilized guests who know how to respectfully agree to disagree. If they happen to agree and then agree and agree, it's a miracle. If they disagree, it's okay, because we're never going to understand each other unless we know where each other is coming from. We're gonna have two Yoruba guests sitting here. I've reached out to the people who it's gonna be, but because of last minute changes, I don't wanna say concrete names of who it's gonna be, but there's gonna be a Yoruba man sitting here, a Yoruba man sitting here, and over here there'll be an Igbo man sitting here. And over here, there will be an Edo man or woman sitting here. I'm sorry, Igbo man or woman sitting here. Edo man or woman sitting here. Yoruba man or woman sitting here. And Yoruba man or woman sitting here. And if I happen to get the same gender, it's because I tried and it didn't work. But I just want you to sit back, relax. This is not going to be a 30-minute or less edition. This is gonna be a full hour discussion, but it's gonna be captivating. I'm almost certain you are not only gonna like what you hear, you're going to share it. And talking about sharing, what does it take for you to share these messages that we're sending out? I'm appealing to you, please subscribe to our channel, share what we're sending out, and like what we're sending out if it makes sense. But please just relax, enjoy yourself. It's a change of format. This is the new direction we're going to be going, and we're getting into general Black topics, Africa-wide, Black-wide, starting in this edition, different from what we used to do. Thank you for being a viewer, and we look forward to serving you for many, many more years to come.
We all know that people are the same wherever you go. There is good and bad in everyone. And we learned other what we need to survive. Together alive.